How am I supposed to help with the drone program?
The back door, the flaw in the program needs to stay open. Treystone knows about this flaw, and I had a computer security team working on it. They were the people he was putting on the truck in the video.
So he's got them working on it again. I'll get them free. Any guess where they are?
There's a tech lab where the security team's servers are located. And you'd better destroy the servers, too, so no one can complete their work.
Got it.
Let me get a clean shot.
Moving to the target. Got that sniper.
Moving in. Good to go. Getting in position. Locked on the radio. visual, boss. Ready to shoot. Hostile down, Ghost Lead.
Well done.
Maneuvering in position. I'm on the heavy.
Maneuvering now, boss.
Roger. Moving to the target.
I'll get a scan for you. Heavy in sight.
Okay. Let's see.
On target. We're set.
Enemy has a heavy.
Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
Moving in on hostile. Raj, getting in position. On it, boss. On your go, Ghost Lead.
Maneuvering to the target.
Target slipped away. Good to go. Ghost Lead, hostiles in the wind.
Moving to position. Ready, boss.
Roger that. Moving now. Getting in position. Ready to shoot.
We won't let them jump on us again.
Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Good hits.
Roger. Moving to target.
Damn! Hey, you got one of us! Enemy forces!
Set here, boss. Copy, boss. Moving there. On target. We're set.
Roger. Moving. Prepared to fire.
Clear. They're gone.
Solid work.
Let me get a clean shot.
Moving to the target.
Roger that. Moving now.
All set.
Copy, Commander, boss. Target slipped away. Good to go. I have the hostile. Moving in on hostile. Ready to shoot.
Shooting.
Hey.
Moving to the target.
Keep your eyes open.
On the target, we're set.
I got no more hostiles. My sector's a tool. No, nothing in my sector either.
Maneuvering in position.
Eyes peeled.
That's a negative contact. Fucked out.
Roger. Moving. Ready, ghost lead.
Moving in.
Hey, yo, keep a close watch.
Good to go.
Keep your eyes open or you
now
might
got
end up
visual,
dead.
Boss.
Rock and roll.
No! There ain't no more hostiles on my side!
If they come back, I'm ready.
God damn it. Mitch! Hey, he's down!
Be alert. Enemy troops might be around.
Shit. Copy. We're standing on the left, brother.
Nice shot, boss.
Whoa. I found one of ours dead! We got hostiles in...
Way to get some.
Thank you.
Moving in on hostile. Ready to shoot. Go see it. Hostile's in the wind.
No, 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 no.
Damn, respect!
Hey, this... You can't be here.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything. Checking in. All quiet.
Sentinel personnel are allowed to enter any home while under martial law. Have a great day.
Please. I'm not doing anything wrong.
Hello.
Jesus.
What happened? Where is everyone?
The soldiers. They just came in here and took the programmers.
Took them where?
I hear they were taking them to the security office at the data farm. I still can't believe it.
I'll see what I can do. Thanks, stranger.
Not now. No. What's going on?
I have learned over 2,000 new vegan gluten-free recipes. You should try the peanut butter cookies. They are delicious.
Thank you. All right. What's the latest news?
For your protection, Sentinel Corps personnel have been authorized to fire at will at the outpost, including residential areas. We apologize for any inconvenience.
Any unusual activity, you are required to report it immediately.
Hey, what's the latest?
If you have to travel while under martial law, you must travel in a Sentinel Corps vehicle.
What the... That's good, Faye.
Want to help out and make some money while under martial law?
No, please.
Roger. Moving to target.
Thank you. stuck with all that crazy. You didn't want to make it home.
Hey! Stop there!
Roger, get...
You thought you could make a break for it like a friend? Don't worry, it happened to
you. On your go, Ghostly.
Hold up. We got bad guys nearby. Moving to position.
Roger. Moving to the target. Copy, boss. Moving there. Set here, boss.
Well done.
Maneuvering to the target.
We got possible enemies in the area.
Ready, boss.
I got a feeling we're not alone.
Moving in.
I got no more hostiles. I'm clear. Yeah, my side's up, so I'm clear.
On target. We're set. Roger. Moving to target.
Keep looking.
All set.
Not clear yet.
No more hostiles on my side.
Activating night vision goggles.
Killed him.
Nice shooting. Activating night vision.
Copy, boss. Moving there. Targeting the VIP.
Maneuvering now, boss. Prepared to fire.
Getting in position. Good to go.
Maneuvering to the target. I have the drone operator. I don't got him, boss. Ready, ghost lead.
Hostile down, ghost lead.
Solid work. Give me some information about this.
There's nothing left. I've told you everything.
Nicely done.
officers are here for your protection. Don't hesitate to ask them for assistance. And if you see anything out of the ordinary, please report it to them.
Too hard to disable.
Roger, moving.
Yeah, there's nothing going on by me.
No targets visible.
Prepared to fire.
Forever and still nothing.
Shut up.
Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
Good hits. Put my night goggles on.
I can't see shit. I hope to God there's nothing out there. No chance of escaping this prison.
Sweet shot, Ghost Lead.
Thank you.
Maneuvering in position. All set.
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit... I got nothing over here.
Now you're just showing off.
Is this how you imagine it?
Hello. No need to fear.
Jeez.
Hello.
They're attacking.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Switching to night vision.
Oh, why are you here?
Hey.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Putting on night vision.
I think we're good.
Just relax, all right? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilsa Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore. Tell her... You tell her!
Just keep your head down and be quiet. Come with me.
Okay. I know a place.
Hey! Let's
hit him where it hurts! Blasted him!
Good one.
You're here.
Hey, look, I'm really not with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make them do what she wants or think what she wants them to think. Even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gonna keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
I'm going!
Walker! Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Sabi Korjas.
The valley you call Pandora's Box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat.
Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. But you want to split hairs over what's legal, what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed them off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Goddamn daddy's boy, Bond. Taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well, not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'll be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now, you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Ooh-ah. Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name's Carl.
Carl, I have to get into that prison and save the rest of your team.
Impossible. That place used to be a survival shelter for natural disasters. It's sealed tighter than Fort Knox.
Oh, well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site, he's living it up in the Antares district. It was like a resort for Skelltech employees. He won't talk.
Well, once I find his address, I can ask him nicely. Thanks.
Wait. The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her... the guy who helps her. Only they know it. She's always in the prison, but Sergeant Kent, the soldiers said he was going to his regular outpost.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy they're not hitting you. You don't talk, but you hear everything.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.